ஹாய், ஹலோ அண்ட் வெல்கம் டு மை சேனல் சாருலதா அக்கவுண்ட்ஸ். நம்ம பார்த்துட்டுருக்கிறது பில்ஸ் ஆஃப் எக்ஸ்சேஞ்ச் சீரீஸ். ஏற்கனவே ப்ரீவியஸ் வீடியோஸ் எல்லாம் பார்த்தீங்கன்னா யூ கேன் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் திஸ். திஸ் இஸ் அ சிம்பிள் எக்ஸசைஸ். இன்ஃபேக்ட் த ஜேர்னல் என்ட்ரிஸ் ஹவு வி ஹாவ் டு என்டர் இன் த புக்ஸ் ஆஃப் போத் த ட்ராயர் அண்ட் த ட்ராயி. ஸோ தட் இஸ் த அக்கௌண்டிங் ட்ரீட்மெண்ட் ஆஃப் பில்ஸ் ஆஃப் எக்ஸ்சேஞ்ச். ஹியர் தே ஹவ் கிவன் ஆஷிஷ் செல்ஸ் கூட்ஸ் டு சந்தீப் ஃபார் ருபீஸ் 13,500 on 1st February 2014. On the same date, Ashish draws a bill of exchange on Sandeep for 13,500 for 2 months. Sandeep accepts it and returns it to Ashish. Sandeep meets the bill on due date. Past journal entries in the books of both the parties. So try to understand the question. Ashish sells the goods. So Ashish is a seller. So he will draw the bill. So he is a drawer. And Sandeep purchases the goods and he is the drawee. Okay. Now, Ashish sells the goods to Sandeep for 13,500 on February 2004. And same day, and Ashish, as I said, the drawer, he draws the bills of exchange on Sandeep for the same amount. And the due date is for 2 months. And Sandeep accepts the bill and returns to Ashish. Okay. When the drawer prepares the bills and gives to the drawee, the drawee has to accept it by signing the bill and return it back to the drawer. Okay, that is Sandeep, the drawee, is accepting it and returning to the drawer. And Sandeep meets a bill on the due date. And after 2 months, Sandeep pays the bill of rupees 13,500 to the drawer Ashish. How we have to pass the journal entries in both the parties, in the books of both the parties. Both the parties in sense, Ashish, the drawer, the seller of the goods, Sandeep, the drawee, the purchaser of the goods. Now let us finish the journal entries in the books of drawer, one who draws the bill, the seller of the goods. I have already told you, only the seller will draw the bill, will make the bill, will prepare the bill. Okay. Now we will pass the journal entries in the books of Ashish, that is the seller. First, he sells the goods, isn't it? To whom he sells? To Sandeep. What is the journal entry for selling the goods on credit? Hope you know that. He sells on 2004, February 1. Okay. Now, the journal entry for the credit sales in the books of Ashish, the drawer, Sandeep account debtor. Debit, sorry, Sandeep account debit to sales, right, being goods sold for credit. Okay, first he sells the goods to Sandeep, for that we have written the entry. The next entry, on the same date, Ashish draws a bill of exchange on Sandeep. So Ashish vandu, he may prepares a bill and gives to the Sandeep, and Sandeep accepts it and gives back the bill to the Ashish. So Ashish receives the bill. So what comes in, we have to debit. Bills receivable account debit to, from whom he is receiving? From Sandeep. So credit Sandeep. Always remember, in the drawer's book, he will write only bills receivable term and not bills payable term. Okay. So for the acceptance of the, for the acceptance of the bill received. Okay. And this is also 13,500. We have to mention the amount. Right. 13,500. Because he draws the bill for 13,500. And the last one is, last journal entry, Sandeep accepts it and returns it to Ashish. Sandeep meets the bill on due date. In the, this is Sandeep accepts it and returns to Ashish in the entry. And the last one, Sandeep meets the bill on due date. It means Sandeep, the drawee, is paying the amount to the drawer after the due date or on the due date. That is, after 2 months, Sandeep is paying the amount. So Ashish will receive the cash, isn't it? when he receives the cash, he has to debit cash account debit. When he receives the cash, the drawer has to return the bill to the drawee. So the bill goes out. For the drawer, it is bills receivable. So bills receivable account should be credited and the amount is 13,500. Clear? Now we are going to pass the journal entries in the books of Sandeep. Sandeep is the drawee who has to make the payment for his purchase. Okay, so first what he is doing, he is purchasing the drawee, the Sandeep, the debtor is purchasing the goods from the creditor, the seller. So when he receives the goods, what will be the journal entry for the credit purchase? What you will write? See here, purchase account debit to Ashish because the goods are purchased on credit from Ashish. Goods purchased on credit for how much? 13,500. Right? On which date? February 1, 2004. Okay, now the next transaction is Ashish draws a bill of exchange on Sandeep for 13,500 for 2 months. Sandeep accepts it. So when he accepts, he will receive a bill and he will sign it and he will return it back to Ashish. He will return the bill to Ashish. Okay, so the bill goes out of the business for him and he receives the bill from the debit receiver. Ashish, he is the receiver of the bill. So we are going to debit Ashish account debit to bills payable account 13,500, right? And it is also on the same date, February 1. Okay, and the last transaction is Sandeep accepts it and returns to Ashish. Last one, Sandeep meets the bill on due date. Since he has purchased on credit, the bill is accepted by him and given back to Ashish. Now on the due date, that is 2 months, February, March, April 1st or April 4th, he is returning the amount. He is paying back the cash. So cash goes out of the business, which will be credited. And he will be receiving the bill. When he gives the cash, the drawer will give back the bill to him. So bill will come into the business for him. So bills payable account debit to cash account for the since he meets the bill. Okay, the narration will be for the amount of acceptance paid 13,500. So you should always remember, in the books of the drawer it will be bills receivable, in the books of the drawee it is drawee. Okay, it will always be the bills payable. So for this, for the acceptance of bill given, this will be the narration. Okay, so first we are making the journal entries in the books of the drawer. He is selling the goods. When we sell the goods on credit, it is Sandeep account debit to sales account. Credit sales ku nam usual ah podra journal entry. Adukaprom this Ashish is drawing the bill on Sandeep and he is giving to Sandeep. Sandeep accept pannittu sign pannittu thirumbavum bill la kudukraru. Bill vandu inga ulle varudhu. So bills receivable account is debit to Sandeep, from whom he is receiving. So the drawer will receive the bill, so he will debit the bills receivable account. Because bills receivable account is a real account and the rule is debit what comes in. and the drawer will credit the drawee's account because he is the giver. Okay, credit the giver. Okay, and then the last one is Sandeep meets a bill on due date, so he receives the cash for it. So cash comes into the business and bill goes out of the business. When he receives the cash, he has to return the bill to the drawee. Okay, now in the books of drawee and sense purchaser. So purchase பண்ணும்போது என்ன journal entry? Purchase account debit to Ashish. He is purchasing from Ashish. Okay, next he is accepting the bill. The drawee accepts the bill which is given by the Ashish. Okay, then he accepts na accept பண்ணிட்டாரு அப்படினா என்ன பண்ணோம்? Sign பண்ணிட்டு திரும்பவும் கொடுக்கறாருன்னு அர்த்தம். அப்ப he is giving to Ashish, debit the receiver and bill goes out of the business. Okay, so debit the receiver, credit what goes out. So Ashish account debit to bills payable. Okay, next he is paying the bill. When he pays, cash goes out of the business. So we are crediting the cash and the bill will comes into the business. When he pays the cash, the drawer will give back the bill. So bills payable account debit to cash account. So this is a journal entries which we have to pass in both the parties, that is the drawer and the drawee. Drawer is nothing but seller, drawee is a purchaser. Drawer oda book la epovume bills receivable, drawee oda book la epovume bills payable. Okay, hope you are clear with this. We'll meet you in the next module with the accounting treatment of endorsement. Thank you.